Hong Kong's reputation as a digital hub has gotten another boost with the opening of the Global Indian International School's Smart Campus. Technology will feature heavily. For example, students will be given cards that let them buy food and borrow books. Facial recognition machines will also mark attendance and prevent unauthorized access to classrooms. The school was opened by a minister in the Prime Minister's office, Ng Chee Meng. Elsewhere tonight,